And we go a little something like this. Hit it. I dig it. Come on. Cold cooling at a bar, and I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up with LOC? The girls is all jocking at the other end of the bar, having drinks with some no-name chump when they know that I'm a star. So I got them and strolled over to the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy why he's so fly, he said Funky Cole Medina. Secret on how to get more chicks. Put a little Medina in your glass and the girls will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he licked his bowl and he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. He used to scratch and bite me before he was much, much meaner. But now all the poodles run to my house for the Funky Cole Medina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spuds McKenzie, Alex from Strohs. They want me, my dog, along with that Medina, pal. I went up to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she'd be good to go with a little Funky Cole Medina. She said, I like a drink. I said, I'll go get it. And then a couple of sips, she go lick the lips, and I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. But when she got her dress, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man. So I threw her mouth. I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the Funky Cole Medina. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no plans with a man. This is the 80s and locusts down with the ladies. No joke. Break it down. I took a shot as a contestant on the love connection. The audience voted, and you know they picked a winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner. We had a few drinks, I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting. Instead, she started talking about plans for our wedding. I grabbed my coat and hit the door. I said, baby, I'll be seeing ya. That's why I felt.